Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to set new game difficulty in Fallout 4. First, go down to settings. Press on X, go to gameplay, press on X, and then you can set new game difficulty to very easy, easy, normal, hard, very hard, or survival, by using your left stick. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.